This is 2.2 million people that attend this event. There's 45,000 marchers. There's residents that we have to be concerned about. There are businesses that we're concerned about. It's a long event. It goes 9 hours and 28 minutes, like Julian said. The barricades assist us in just maintaining some type of security in case there was an emergency event.
No, controlling. You're controlling.
Those specific barricades.
Those are the barricades that we have.
You're not prepared for terrorism.
Why don't you be honest? The real impetus to shorten the parade came from the cops to save and police overtime costs. That's the shortening of all the parades that came from you to save money. That's the only reason you're shortening this parade. The Heritage Pride laid down and accepted that. Motion.